Now we are calculating the percentage which is less than 100. In this case, it is 80. Then the resultant number will be less than the original number. Okay. And when you are calculating 120%, which is greater than 100%, therefore the resultant value will be greater than. Okay. How should I write this one? This is 1200 into 83.33 by 100, and these zeros gets cancelled. Again, the calculation is involved. Okay. Now, anyhow, if there is no alternative, we will do the calculation. But if you are familiar with that, 83.33% is nothing but 5 by 6 in terms of fraction. If you are aware of that part, then how much time it takes for you to find out 5/6 of 1200? So you know this gets cancelled 200 times, and this 200 into 5, that is 1000.